Good morning. Good morning, everyone. Happy Wednesday. You know what time it is. It's Coffee with Candace time. I hope you have a really great start to your day and an awesome week so far. And of course, I want to start by saying thank you to everyone who's been liking, commenting, and sharing. I really appreciate it. So let's just get right to it. This week's topic is Nicaragua. So like I said last week, we're going to start gearing Coffee with Candace towards the international side. Each week, I'm going to choose a different country and showcase a different development outside of the United States, just to give you guys a little taste of what's available in this world. So this little pin here, this actually means something. This is CIPS. I'm a Certified International Property Specialist, which pretty much means if you want to buy or sell anywhere in this world, I'm your girl. Give me a call. I will put you in touch with the right professional, help to guide you, and just be a great consultant for you to feel you can count on, and just have these conversations to get you started in the right direction. So again, week two of International Coffee with Candace is on Nicaragua, and the development to focus on is Grand Pacifica. And a good friend of mine, Michael Cobb, is the developer on this project. He started this in 2004, so it's been about 14 years in the works. What used to be a cattle pasture by the beach is now considered a village by the sea. So they have almost 100 properties currently. I believe there's 92 total currently, and you can purchase from new build to resale property anywhere from the low hundreds all the way up to about 500,000. It is a beach resort golf style community, and they've run full electric, full 26 kilometers of paved road going into the community, and it's about an hour away from the major airport. And again, just for example, a two-bedroom, two-bath casita on the beach is about $125,000. So cost of living, as far as like living a good, comfortable lifestyle, about $2,000 a month is what it would take in order to live a very comfortable lifestyle in Nicaragua. And if you're not familiar with where Nicaragua is, it is Central America. It is just north of Costa Rica, south of Honduras, and Grand Pacifica is on the west coast in Nicaragua. So again, I'm going to start to cover little tidbits of different developments in every country. We'll just go piece by piece. So what I want to hear from you is, what country or what area are you mostly interested in? What questions do you have in regards to international real estate, and how can I help you? So again, I know I mentioned last time on last week's episode, Coffee with Candace, it takes anywhere from 6 to 7 years on average for someone to have the idea of possibly purchasing outside of the country to fully executing on that dream and that idea. I am here to stay. So those are the conversations I love to have. Doesn't matter how long it's going to take you. Please, if you're considering it, give me a call. Let's get you started in the right direction. Take your time, set yourself up properly, and all of your dreams can be fulfilled. I'm going to categorize myself as a facilitator of happiness. That is what I want to do. So I can do that through real estate and by helping you to fulfill your dreams. Give me a call. Vanderbilt Realty Solutions, I'm here moving you forward. Let's chat.